Kempe, Brown. Dustin Brown at block, never got to the net. Ian Gray's in the corner. Kopitar forechecking. See if the big line can get one late in the second. Brown looking, shot, bad angle, and French goal! It was either Kempe or off a double leg. Either way, it's 1-0 Kings.
Booch, we were talking earlier about where the offense comes from. You got to get to the front of the net eventually. This is going to start with Kopitar and Brown again. They've done this for a decade together. Grind behind the net. And then Kempe gets his stick on the ice right in the goal crease. Damon Severson standing in the crease, but he's not really doing much. He's not denying the pass. He's not taking Kempe's stick away. And in or on the outside of Severson is Adrian Kempe with his third of the year, a bullet pass from Dustin Brown in the Kings' big line in the McFlurry minute. Gives the Kings a 1-0 lead.
At the buzzer. Buzzer beater by the 25-year-old Swede. He had a 20-goal pace last year. He's starting to come on. And number 9 gets the first of the game. And after 40 minutes, LA is on top.